Guess what two unexpected items were extremely useful on my 5-month Pacific Crest Trail through hike? Dental floss and a needle. When you're hiking over 4,000 kilometers through the wilderness, clothes rip. I ripped a lot of pants on this hike. Went through several pairs of shoes, too. But with a heavy-duty needle and dental floss as thread, you can repair just about anything. You should be carrying floss either way for your teeth. Look, I've still got the pants.